Last week, we were talking about ankle sprains, and since they are such a common occurrence in tennis, I thought I would provide today some advice on how to safely tape an ankle to continue playing tennis. And I have as our special guest Marlene Nobrega, who is the Chief Physical Therapist with Tennis Canada. And our ankle model is Sharon Fichman, a WTA tour player.